Basically, it's a volunteering project which can be anything, any type of activity in one of the European countries. Okay. My CV is empty. Can I apply to an EBS project?
No. Who say no? Put your hand. Raise your hand. Okay, Basiti, you don't need any qualification to an EBS. For example, all of us have totally different CV and experience or studies.
He studied biology, I studied languages, he studied history, and he studied art. So we have totally different things. But
and even if you didn't have
students, yeah, it's not required at all.
And doesn't matter the project, you can go make an environmental project without knowledge and work with children without experience and knowledge and things.